Nigga came through the door with the balloon. I took off the foreign machine.
Are you ready? How do you feel? How do you feel about being in Lethal Company?
I got my comfortable gaming fit on. I think I'm ready for this. I hope I don't fall off my chair. Who's gonna stay in the ship? Does somebody have to stay in the ship?
Right now, today, we are going to go in together.
Okay. I'll stay in the ship if that's optional.
No, today we're going together, yeah. That's what we're doing. Alright.
So I'm guessing we put the stuff in here.
You literally just put the stuff in the ship and then it sails. Alright.
Hey, let's go.
What moon do you want to go to?
The moon one. Oh, what the fuck is this? Oh, we're landing. I was like, what the fuck is this? I can't see shit. It was the sky.
Alright, I've bought two flashlights for us, but I don't know where they're landing. I don't know where they're going.
Alright, come on, let's go. Come on. Alright, let's go.
I need to stay up here to see where the ship lands, because I actually don't know where it lands.
We won't be able to see that, and we got a certain amount of time to do this.
I know. But I need to find out where the ship's coming from. Oh, I found it. Pheonix?
I need for one second!
I've got a flashlight for you. Alright, we need to find the main entrance. I actually don't know where it is.
You know what? We'll find it together.
Oh, we don't want to do it. I don't think we got. Yeah, there's water down there. I don't think we want to go down there.
Yeah, no. We're not going that way. Oh, by the way, if you're watching this video, leave a comment. See if you like this video. If you like this video, drop a like, first of all. Then, second of all, leave a comment and see if you want to see more.
Mm-hmm. I'm proud of you. You know that. I hope you do.
Yeah. Lethal come.
What's that?
There's a big giant rock and there's a bridge over here.
Yeah. Which one do you think I was talking about?
I don't know.
The fucking bridge. Oh my god. Oh look, it's a rock.
So, you know, right click is... Oh, main entrance over here. Right click is scan.
I know. Main entrance.
Okay, let's go. Alright, we're in. I don't think we should make jumps yet. Ain't no shot.
I got a whoopee cushion. It's pretty valuable. It's like, how do I switch?
Scroll. Yeah.
Scroll wheel. Yeah. It's pretty valuable. It's like 13. If I find anything more valuable. Oh!
Oh, okay. I've seen in YouTube videos that we just drop them off. We just drop him off
out
the door.
Yeah, my hands are full. Yeah, drop him off out the door in case one of us dies.
Alright, let's go. Ooh, a key.
I'm scared. I don't like this. You know, I would have been better off if you just didn't tell me that.
Oh my god, the Bracken was over there. The guy that takes people. Oh my god, he was down the hallway. I'm not even joking either.
My back is quite going low on my thing. Okay, let's just...
Oh, there's nothing down there.
Down here. Yeah, let's go this way. Away from the demon creature.
Whoopee cushion.
I don't think we touched that smoke. door, I heard a door. No.
Smoke.
Oh, somebody's traveling across the floor! Somebody's traveling across the floor! Get away from the door!
What?
It was like a fucking worm thing.
Oh my god. Oh, yeah, they ended the hallway.
Yes.
I don't think we look at it. It's coming! Okay, I know you get really scared easily, and this is very scary. But I might die one day. And you're gonna have to do this alone.
If I have to do this alone, I'm just gonna grab your body and then go back to the ship with the items, that's it.
Alright.
Wait, let me check, you're more valuable than me.
Damn.
Okay, I think we get out of here.
Where are you? Pheonix, I'm back at the stairs! I'm back at the stairs! Run the other way, run! Oh, the slime! Oh, there's two slimes.
Connor,
where?
Uh-oh. Okay.
Let's go.
Lead me back.
I don't know
where the door is. I will find it. Wait, just scare it.
Okay, we might have to jump.
Can't see. I can't jump that far with this thing. I don't think I can make that.
Okay, yeah, the exit is right here.
I made it! But I heard something. You know, the only reason why I jumped is because something was, like, right beneath me. I say we take this back to the ship. To grab the booze, and we'll take this back to the ship.
Yeah, you can pick... Okay, let's go.
The only reason why I jumped is because I heard something, like, chasing me. Like, fast chasing me behind me.
Damn!
Connor!
Yeah?
I'm stuck!
Oh my god! I'm coming down! Oh my god, okay, we need to get this back to the ship.
We're it's 4 p.m, we've got a lot.
I think
of time.
The monsters come out at 5 p.m, so we need to go.
Oh shit, run. So, yeah, we're done for the day,
Yeah, so there is a dog. There is a dog.
I know, be quiet.
Yeah, and then there's a tree monster that, you know. Hang on, I'm gonna close my door.
Dog, shh.
I think I need to get his body back. My hands are falling. Okay, I'm starting the shape, I can't. You okay?
How dare you!
I couldn't get you. I'm scared.
We gotta get 300. How much cash have we got?
Well, it won't say straight away.
We got 56, and we gotta get 300.
Alright.
How do you farm? If you stay quiet, it wouldn't kill you. So when it started chasing me, I just went quiet. I didn't move.
Yeah, you have to crouch as well. You can't be running or walking or anything like that.
You could have specified that.
I know that we are upside down, so hold your tongue and hear me out.
Ship's over here, the ship lands over here. What are you doing?
I'm seeing if I can find some loot.
There's only loot inside, not outside.
I found the entrance.
The entrance is not over there though.
Yes it is. I went to the top of a building and a scan is there. Bee! Mate, there were bees and they tried killing me. There were bees and they tried killing me!
I think these bees are harmless.
I want to test it.
Yeah, they're harmless.
Test it. Well, that was dumb how I died. You know, it was by not knowing stuff. You know what? I'm not even talking to you. This is dead.
All right.
I'm safe. I thought you died!
Alright, let's go.
That was very unsatisfying. How do I crouch? Oh.
Okay, how much we got?
Okay, so how much cash?
We went way over profit quota. Let's go.
Oh, let's go!
But we still got...
What the fuck do you think you're doing?
But we still got one day to do this. So we can get more money and then we can buy more things.
What do we need? Wait, have we got the money that we need to, like, qualify?
Yeah.
Collected. Okay. Okay, so now we just gotta collect as much stuff as possible.
Yeah, one more day and then we can go to the company.
I've ran out of battery.
All right, let's go. Finish run.
I saw that. Finish run. I think we've been safe.
We just breathe. Yeah, let's go. Don't want to lose our stuff. Alright, we ready to sell some stuff?
Yeah! Oh, don't drop off! Oh, I was just about to jump off.
Pheonix, get away from there. Trust me, you don't want to go near it. We sell all the stuff before it comes near Pheonix. Run.
Oh, what's that noise? What the fuck was that?
What's that? Okay, put your stuff down, wait for it to close again. There's a walkie-talkie here.
Oh, let me pick it up.
Alright. So... Who's... Okay.
Hello?
Come in.
How do I use it?
Alright, you press Q to put the power button on. And then...
Hello?
Hello, my name is Connor B990, over.
Okay, so, what, should we just keep it on at all times?
Yeah.
So then, like, do you get a signal when, like, if I click you and started calling you, and if your thing was turned off, would you still get a, like, a radio signal?
If my power button was off, then I can't hear you. But when it's on, I can hear you.
Hello.
All right, who's staying at the ship?
I'll stay at the ship.
All right, you have to look at the Okay, so this is switch camera. So it's gonna be on me. It's on me. So wherever I go, you know.
Wait, where? What button?
On the buttons. There's buttons on the side of this monitor.
Oh, okay. Switch camera.
Yeah, but you want it on me.
Okay. Right. Right. Oh shit. Okay. I turn my thing on. Wait. Once you get that, I'll turn it on.
All right. Pheonix! I don't know what to do! Pheonix!
I want to see your perspective of what happened to me when I got curled up into that weird centipede thing.
Well, you will see your perspective. Oh, I will see your perspective.
As you have not met the prophet Fuller, you have the host of the most tenured. Welcome to our disciplinary process.
That's when I put on my makeup and drown in self-hatred, forget what I'm saying and... Where the beat go? Oh, ain't that something? Drums came in, you ain't see that coming. Hands on my head, can't tell me nothing. Got a taste of the fame, it upon my stomach. Throw it back up like I don't want it. Wipe my face, clean up my vomit. OCD trying to push my buttons, I said don't touch it. Now y'all done it. I can be critical, never typical. Intricate with every syllable, I'm a criminal. Intimate but never political, pretty visual. Even if you hate it, I make it feel like you're in it though. You call me what you wanna, but never call me forgettable. Leave you deep in thought, I can never swim in the kiddie pool. Waited, I've been thinking the cinematic is beautiful. Man, I don't know if I'm making movies or music videos.
Yeah, the sales can rise, doesn't mean much though when your health declines. See, we've all got something that we trapped inside that we try to suffer.